Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who live there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an oak.
That's nice. Marie, the baguettes. Hurry up.
Look, there she goes. The girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is there.
She doesn't quite fit in.
Very different from the rest of us. She's nothing like the rest of us. Just different from the rest of us is now.
Step aside, make way. Bonjour, Belle.
Bonjour, Gaston.
Who does she think she is? Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle. Next is incredibly thick as Gaston.
One is still, one is burly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston. I'm especially good at expectorating.
Hey! 10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I've grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge. Huh. I know.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly grieving.
Strange,
but special.
Excuse me. Oh, no.
It's a pity and a sin.
Please,
really is a funny girl. I miss me part of funny girl.
She really is a funny girl.
Excuse me, ladies, I have a wedding to plan. Oh, no, no, no!
How about it, Belle? Marry me.
Stop, can I have my book back, please?
It's not right for a woman to read, Belle.
Oh, you are positively prime evil.
Oh, thank you.
Excuse me. Gaston, please.
Marry me, Belle. Dreams come true!
What could you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston? I want adventure in the great wide somewhere. I want it more than I can tell. And for once it might be grand to have someone understand. I want so much more than they've got planned.
Belle got more adventure than even she in her wildest imagination could have dreamt. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Be our guest for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
I say, do you hear me? All of you. I said, quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome.
Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. I invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Why we only look to serve. Try the grist up, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all,
the chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Why are you back?
Amazing, you are kidding.
Understand, Master. The poor girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
How lovely.
A human again. Wow!
Oh. Oh, no.
Told you never to come here.
Oh, I just wanted to find out.
It's none of your business.
Please stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
Well, how do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
Gently, gently. I've never felt this way before.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined, and now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
She glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. But we can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Well, who indeed?
And who'd have guessed they come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
We'll wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
says no to Gaston? Rejecting? Why, it's more than I can bear! Publicly humiliated, I am disgraced! I have a plan. Someone has to protect our village! Kill the beast, or he will kill your children! The beast to make off with your children. He'll come after them in the night. No one is safe until his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast.
Kill him!
We're not safe until he's dead. No one stalking us at night. Set to sacrifice your children to his monstrous appetite. He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free. So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time. Darkness and the shadows, it's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer that we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast! He's got fangs, rings of dark bodies, and massive paws, killer claws for the beast. Hear him roar, see him fall, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Go ahead, Ted, kill the beast! If you're not with us, you're against us. We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
I am.
Let your touch, let your heart,
screw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on this dog to lead the way.
And lay back his head. Take whatever booty you can find. But remember, the beast is mine!
Thank you.
be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least.